Hello, everybody. Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to another Wednesday night edition of the RSG stream, the new stream, whatever you want to call this, where we hang out on this hump day with you wonderful and amazing people. Thank you for all the well wishes and stuff like that. Yes. We're going to get into that in here in a second, everybody. I know what's going on because it's affecting me, but I'm your boy, RangerJ1999. Joining me right now, I'm sure others will join in a bit. We've got the lovely, the very toy, Desi's joining us tonight.
And I am in a foul mood.
Yes, Desi is not, she's not happy. And I'm even more pissed off because what the...
No one's happy!
Yes.
But go on.
Yeah, Smash. No, we usually do JC on Wednesday nights. There's Smash, but unfortunately... I can't do anything. I can't show you the new content. I can't show you anything because the game's goddamn broken. So if you guys are not aware, I will let you know now, the vast majority of us cannot get into the game right now because there seems to be something wrong with the game. So, hey, Fatality V2, what's going on? The game has basically shit the bed and... Yeah, it's just my picks and we get those crashes mid-JC. Yeah, I don't even know common villain. So basically what's going on, guys, if you're not aware, there's a huge bug, huge error going on right now with the game where basically maybe it says only Welsh people can access it prescribed. I guess I'm not Welsh. It must be why. Scotch-Irish myself here in America. All right, it's a top day. But basically this happened... 3 hours ago. I think we all were, Mila. I don't know how to describe this. It's basically an error where you try to log in, it's not recognizing your...
You blundering fool!
Yeah, CG is a bunch of turd burglars right now. But yeah, and they're aware of it. We've had a couple posts from Meathead. I've been looking at the issue. They're still investigating it. Some people, a very few, have been able to log in. But nobody can get into the game right now, which really sucks ass because people are getting boned right now on a lot of stuff. Ace!
Let's go. Wait, can you log in?
No, sorry. Look at the Ace trying to join us. But Ace doesn't walk the way.
Did you bathe in the water?
I think Ace takes baths.
I did.
Okay, he did.
And have you removed your helmet since?
I don't think so.
No.
Okay, he hasn't.
I have not. Then you may join our covert.
Oh, good. Come, welcome in, Ace. Glad to have you here. Thank you for this subscription, Tier 1.
You may leave anytime.
You can leave anytime you wish. Yeah, that's the way the rules work. Kelmvor says, my game works just fine. Well, you're one of a few handful that it's working for. I just lost my arena climb ability. I've lost because it's been going on 3 hours plus now. I've lost my, I'm going to miss out on crystals. I can't get my energy. I can't do any of that stuff. So, Finn, according to Skywalker Vader, our good Canadian friend says Finn broke Swgoh. Well, that's what he does. You're very lucky there, Kelmvor. Continues hanging out. There we go. But this is affecting all platforms. It's affecting iPhone, iOS. It's affecting Android. BlueStacks, nothing's working. So yeah, and I keep trying to log in every 15 minutes, but to no avail. We are basically up Schitt's Creek without a paddle right now. But also, is anything happening exciting? Yeah, the game's not working. So there you go. Yeah, pretty much the vast majority, same thing with our guild, Smash, and Desi. I know you have the same thing in your guild. The vast majority of players can't log in right now.
Can confirm.
Hey, Ogie D, what's going on? Now that we found love, what are we gonna do? I mean, I usually go into my spiel and stuff, but I'm just not in the mood. I'm pretty fucking pissed off right now because, you know, what the hell? You know? There's a lot going on right now. I don't know how they're going to compensate us. I swear, holy Christ, if they try to say, well, your rewards are double drops and stuff, bull. Shit, you take those and shove them straight up your ass, CG. This kind of stuff, you better make good, or I'm going to rant on you like you've not heard in a while. I'll drop more f-bombs than a sailor. Taylor's cuss a lot. I will go off on you because this is some bullshit. You know, I expect stuff to happen, but you know, you better make good because you're really people are. Oh, you know me well, Senator 3. When I go off, I don't hold back. I'll let you know exactly how I feel. But we can't do anything right now, and it's unfortunate because I don't have any content to show you guys. We will cover the latest news and notes and stuff. So we've got like the news and everything that we can cover. We'll go over that, but there's no actual content that I can show you guys right now. I can't show you the new raid. I can't do GAC. I can't even show you the Reva mission. I can't do any of that stuff because I'm basically boned. So yeah. Yeah, I noticed that too. I can't really make a correlation there, Wolfell. He's talking about the currency for the new raid. I think we are getting boned a little bit on that, but I can't really know because I can't get into the goddamn game. You know, so this could not have happened at a worse time for CG. You know, launch of this new raid and stuff, the fact that the 95% of the player base can't even get into the game right now is really bad. Because we've got the new raid launch. I thought I'd show that a little bit. I thought I'd show you a lot of stuff tonight, but we can't do it. All I can do is talk about the news and notes and stuff. But again, I can't really do anything else. So we'll answer your questions. We are going to cover the news. We are going to cover the latest information that they've put out. But this is the big one here. I haven't seen any updates since about 25 minutes ago. Meathead, 30 minutes ago, put out a statement. Still investigating. Going to give us a check. So yeah. Yeah, we've got our crack reporter Desi, our top tier person Desi, looking at the issue because she's a tech support lady.
Hey, you're being too kind, but thank you.
Yes, we got our top person Desi on it. So what she does for a living. So if she can't find the answers, goddamn it, nobody can. So yeah, so we'll get into the news here. I understand your guys' frustration. Nobody's more frustrated than I am. Because I can't show you guys a thing. We have the new title update, which we'll cover. We know the new issues and stuff going on. I mean, there's a ton of stuff here we're going to cover with the news and stuff, which we will momentarily. But you feel like raging? Rage, man. I ain't going to stop you tonight. I'm starting to drink bourbon. I'm fucking pissed off. Hi, Ramban. We're in the lunch soon. We're going to come join us. So you see, we talk about how we can't play the game. It's great. But yeah,
Ram, please do. Yeah, we could use some rage right now.
I'm right there, Desi. I'm ready to go off. So I think it set me off.
We'll have some scream therapy. It'll be great.
Yeah.
You blundering fool!
Yeah, they made the raid hard. Hey, Cashmere. So yeah, but if you guys want to have fun, you can put your questions in, stuff like that. I think the rewards are very underwhelming from initial look too, but I can't really confirm it, Maximus, because I can't get into the goddamn game. So can't really confirm, you know. Oh!
Emotional, damn it! Fuck you!
Yes, that's how we all feel. That's how Ram feels right now. That was Ram. Baby Grogu made Ram rage. Thank you for the 300 biddies there, contingent, very much. And thanks everybody for the lunch stream today. We had a level 7 hype train. I ended up having to do a shoey. It was cray cray. I can't believe that happened. I did shoeys. You guys want to see me do a shoey and you're really angry and pissed drunk? Then we've got the Ranger shoey cam where anytime we hit certain things, I will do a shoey. Contingent and any high patron can make me do a shoey. If we get a 5,000 bit donation, that's an automatic shoey. If we hit level 7 hype train at 77%, 777.
This is the way.
Yes, baby Otis. Yes, yes. A hype train is closed, by the way. I will do a shoey. So those are all the different ways. If someone donates $50 into the tip jar, you just type PayPal, and that's the tip jar. And
this is the way.
This is the way.
Oh yeah, there you go. Right, it just says this is the way. There's me in my Mando costume. Oh shit, we've got a hype train. Speaking of dill holes. Hi, Ram. Yeah.
Some update this fucking is.
It's incredible content. I mean, I've just been immersed in it. And by immersed,
yo,
I'm not
yo,
immersed
yo did you did you see though? Did you see? You see what's on the game screen?
This is the way.
tell us.
What did you see, Ram?
Oh, hold on, hold on.
I gotta Mozzie just cheered, my fellow ginger. Oh, Moz is sharing in the gingivitis. We shall rule the world, Moz, you and me. Don't mess with Moz. She's a physics professor. Like, aren't smart. Love you, Moz. Moz is one of my favorite. I love me, Moz. Mozzie's my
favorite. Oh, so there's this amazing thing on the screen. It's called Error. Error has occurred. Mm-hmm. It requires restarting the game. Then you restart, and you still get a fucking error.
Yes, I tried. Yes, I've been getting the same thing. It's weird. It's like we're linked. Like robots are linked.
That's if you say this prompt multiple times and have a strong internet connection, then please contact us. But you know what happens when I contact you? Absolutely fucking nothing.
Yeah.
Well, clearly the only method of contact that they will understand is to light things on fire at their doorstep.
Like, okay, all right. Real talk. How the fuck hard is it to release this on an off GAC night? Hey, like tomorrow.
How about yesterday? We had nothing.
Or yesterday, right? Why the fuck did you release this tonight?
Don't forget about TB.
Like I get it. Yeah. I get it. You don't always know that bugs are going to happen, and yes, I get that and whatever. But why the fuck do you do this on a GAC night when you know that people have a limited fucking, like, I work all day tomorrow. I ain't going to have time but the last hour to do two accounts on GAC if they don't fix this shit tonight, which doesn't look like it, so.
And it ain't just GAC night. It's Reva night two.
Reva, it's TB. Like, yeah, like, dude, you're.
Everything.
Yeah.
Oh, like, okay, I get it. May the 4th, like, calm your tits for a minute. Just the day after Conquest. Would that have been so fucking hard?
You heard that other EA games are down as well?
Oh, that's good. What? That's... Oh no. Oh god. The tinge is going crazy. Oh my god.
The idea is we just have to find something Jesus. To be happy about.
The tinge just gets to 10 subs. The hype train's real. It's real.
Like, Wolfie's doing fucking Valheim at this point because there's
Playbook's the only one that's really been able to get in there. And he was showing the raid early. It looks fantastic, by the way. I wouldn't know because all I can do is watch him do it. So. Oh, God bless you, Contingent. You're a good man. And you're trying to, like, you know.
No,
Cart, that's not.
Mort said he could get in. Mort said he could get in, too. So he's supposed to go tonight. He was supposed to go after me, but I'm not going to go because I can't fucking. What am I going to do? Sit here
and. Oh, no, baby, your eyes!
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Oh god, the hype train's going off. Where are we at? This is getting into our first Shoei territory. Oh god, Ram. Ram doesn't have to do any Shoeis, by the way. Yes, Maximus. Everyone's tried to reinstall and uninstall the game, and it's not working. God, we just hit the beginning of level 6. You have to get to level 6 and into level 7 through level 7 to do the Shoei, but we're definitely getting there. Oh yeah, so yeah. The one chip challenge, I mean, I could do it, but I've done it before, so it's not like I have, you know, I've done the ghost pepper, I've done the ghost chip, I've done the world's hottest chocolate on stream. Yeah, I agree there, LGD. Double drops already starting. I think if you're in Europe or wherever you are in the world, maybe May the 4th already, so I could see that happening. But yeah, I mean,
can confirm. Yeah, but like my May the 4th started at noon.
I can't do shit. I can't check. I can't do nothing. So all that energy, excuse me, I've got sitting there just collecting dust, can't do anything. Yeah, I have the latest Android phone too, and it's not working for me. I keep trying to log into.
Yeah, I tried the phone, tried BlueStacks, tried another emulator. It's something with the EA servers, or at least the Swgoh servers.
Yeah, it's something going on there because I check every 15 minutes like I'm checking now. Hoping, praying that I get in. But yeah, nothing's happening. So we're basically...
Looks awesome, yeah. Hey, thank you for the title update post there, Meathead. Game looks amazing, by the way.
Yeah.
Totally enjoying the content.
It's great. It's just one of those things, so... Oh, Christ almighty. All right, we're at level... We just hit level 6. No, we're at five. Yeah, we just finished five. We're at six. 250 left at level seven and 77. I will do the shoey. If you want me to do a shoey on top of that, anytime someone does 5,000 bits, that's a shoey. Someone throws something in the tip jar, it equals or accumulates to $50. That's every time that happens. That's a shoey. And you know, I'm getting closer to that jacuzzi string.
Wait, hold on, like hold on. So
bucks. It's kind of crazy. I think like, I got to do the math on here, but I think $1,700. Okay, so yeah.
So hold on. So there's no droid brains in this fucking in the raid.
It's all token stuff.
Okay, so they give you, if I'm understanding this right, they give you tokens when you complete the raid, right?
Yes, then you can spend it on what you want.
And then you can spend it on whatever you want out of the store. But there is no fucking way to get droid brain still.
Thank you. We just saw some titties. Thank you, the contingent.
I think that pretty much confirms that we're not going to see Relic 10 for a little while because they still haven't even made fucking R9 farmable.
No, it's not a thing that's happening right now. So
can't say I'm complaining about that.
I mean, I'm not complaining. Yeah. It's just everybody was like, oh my God, there's going to be Relic 10 in this game and it's going to happen during the raid. And I'm like, it's not going to happen in the raid. It's too soon. They're not going to do it right now.
No, they're not going to do that.
And this pretty much confirms that they're not going to bring out Relic 10 if you can't even get Relic 9.
All right, minute 30. Oh no. As soon as I opened my fat mouth, the tender just busted a cap in me. Level 6 is now. Where are we at? I can't. It takes forever for me to get updated. Okay, level 6 is now completed. So we have to get to level 7 and then 77%, and then that's a shoey. Oh, goody, another shoey. I did one today on the lunch stream, so this would be my second shoey today. And Contingent has all the power because not good. Oh, Ram pinned a message to Discord. Oh, good. He's got the... Oh, good.
I got tired of scrolling up.
Oh, more titties. Titties!
Got tired of scrolling up in Zoom.
Love that clip. So good.
Fuck the game in all its glory. Let's go.
That's right, Desi. You get angry, young lady. Ah, so yes. Yes. I'm getting closer. We're only 30% to level 7, and then so right after that, we'll get to Shoey territory. We're actually basically...
Game's back up.
Game's back up. Let's check.
My PL says game's back up. Let's see.
Dang. I just tried it, and it didn't work.
We'll find out.
Please, God.
I'm trying it right now.
Although the damage has been done to me.
Nope. Not for me.
Yeah. You got lucky.
Testing.
Moz wants to see the breasticles. Thank you, Mozzie. No, host. Totally host.
Yeah.
Oh, God. Yeah, Moz showing the breasticles. He's definitely a fellow ginger. We love our breasticles. Oh, my God. We're only 9% away from level 7. Now, after that, it starts doubling for me. So at level 10, I have to do 2. At level 15, I have to do 4. So let's see. Yep. Lies, deceptions, the Sith way. Good. Yes. Let your anger flow.
Oh. I don't even know what Tuskens do.
Yeah,
I don't even know what they fucking do. Stop fucking wailing.
Quit fucking wailing. You heard it from Rambam here, too. Rambam's really trying to drop that frog in that cup of Baby Grogu, and it's not working. You've missed both times, Ram. The frog did not land in the suit.
It's okay. I did accomplish a level 7 hype.
Oh,
frame.
No. I wasn't paying attention. Moz, no.
Get fucked.
Such a bumbling creature.
Oh, yeah. Pinesy's Pinesy
so
one.
Foolish.
Yes.
He's made of so much skin.
He is.
I will make him part of us.
Kill him.
Yes. I will wear his face.
Yes.
Look how much the others hate him.
Yes.
Almost as if they wish he was gone.
Oh, God!
I've been doing them.
Good fucks.
Hell yes.
Baby Yoda just dropped the bomb on me. Jesus, almost level 8. Alright, so I owe a shoey. Holy shit. He just, Baby Yoda eyes, they're watching you. We are now at level 7. So at level 10, I have to do 2 shoeys. Level 15, I have to do 4. That being said, the hype train is going 4 minutes left. We're at 93%, only 7% away from level 8. And more pain and suffering. We will get to the news. We're just letting everybody rage and rant right now as the game is completely fucked in the A. So let me go grab a shoey for you guys to make your days better. I'll be right back.
Oh, what's up, Urs?
Well, well, well. Look who we have here.
Fancy seeing you here.
The old pirate.
Aha! I've returned for Shoey time! Yes! Yes!
Damn, that was Urs!
Cool. You son of a bitch! Urs! I need some carbonite. I need to go to CG and start laying some paint on their monkey asses. They broke the game, Urs!
Yeah.
They finally did it!
Yeah, they broke it.
Oh, Urs,
completely.
Get a sub. Thank you, Urs! We love Urs. We miss you, Urs. Of course, Urs has an open invitation to come hang out anytime. Oh, Contingent wants to see some titties. Oh, he knocked the frog out of the oh, God. Yes, they are working on it. This folks on the titties. Yes, he wants to
I feel
some
like
titties.
Most everyone needs the gif again.
Yes, yes. So we'll get some more titties here. So, yeah, see, there's some more titties. Enjoy the titties.
It's not for me. It's
yes,
for the community.
It's for the,
we're all
it's for the fans.
Right now.
Yes, yes.
We all just want to nuzzle up to those and feel a little bit better.
Yes, yes. I feel it. I feel it. Yes, yes. All right, as promised, I owe a shoey.
I feel like most everyone needs the gif again.
Well, yes, yes, it's very good. All right, we are on our way to level 9 and then at level 10.
You blundering fool!
Well, I listen, it's what the fans want, Skeletor.
Oh my god, oh my god. I didn't get in. Never mind. Hang on. No, I got into something, but I think it's my
you got into something. It must have been that chilly.
What's that chilly?
No, I got into my alt account. Dead serious. Fuck!
Yes, it's so far away. All right, for everybody, the first shoey of the evening. Now we're on our way to level 9, 10. I do too. So
I've already put out the announcement for my stream to be canceled.
Yeah, Urs says that she opened Lord of the Rings. Yeah, see, that was the answer we were looking for. So there we go. All right, here we go, shoey. Oh, actually, you want to count me down real quick there, Dez? Everyone loves that.
Oh, well, it would be my pleasure. Oh. Well, Ranger, put that red high heel up to your lips and get ready to chug in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Chug, 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 chug. Guys, we got to get some kind of entertainment here tonight. Here for the community.
Oh, God. So bad. Foster's Australian for diarrhea. Oh God. No, we're doing cheers for our pain and suffering, and I am representing that. We lost Ram. He's so angry right now. Red Devil did just give you a hard on.
Red Devil, one of these days, yes. Man, my goal is to build an awkward boner situation between Foster's and Swgoh.
Yes.
I'm telling you. It's going to happen.
Dream. All right. Oh, we only got a minute left. We're level 8, almost level 9. Oh, my God.
Ready for another? Rage.
Yeah, drink it.
Fuck. Oh, no.
Good boys. Oh, hey, Maddie's God. Here. Hello, Maddie.
Ready for another? Rage.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Emotional damage.
There is some emotional damage that just happened there. So we're almost at level 10. That means I have to do 2 more shoes.
Fuck on top of you.
Calm down. Oh, Chippy. Chippy Chipper. What's going on? I'm about to do another shoey because Contingent just nailed my ass. Oh, God. All right. Let me get another countdown because I have to do this shoe. This is an automatic shoey that does whether it's a high train or not. So, oh, Christ almighty. And we're only 94% away from double shoeies for me. Oh, goody. Okay.
You set the community up with nothing better to do.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Here we are.
Maybe we could watch porn, I guess.
Or we could make it. Anyway, Ranger, are you ready?
I am ready for the pain. Let's go. Let's do this shit.
And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, chewing! They're not always sexy, guys. Don't get too excited. Oh, tension, for sure.
God. So nasty. Ugh. Oh, God. We are waiting patiently to see if the game will come up. We are going to cover the latest news and notes. We are in the middle of we're at level 9 on our way to 10. 10 I have to do 2 shoeies, so that's not good. And then at 15 I have to do 4. Just the taste is so bad. God. Yeah, it might be contingent. It just might. It does actually taste like Desi's feet, but you know, I don't get the savory taste of her foot. I get the Foster's, and thus, you know, I can't enjoy the sweet, savory scent and taste of Desi's foot. All I get is diarrhea beer.
The first time you shooed out of that thing, you lost the dear Desi.
I did.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. These things happen. So, yeah, man, we're 2:30 left on the hype train. Are we going to get the level 10 and I do 2 more shooies? I'll find out.
Will Ranger do 2 shooies on top of the shooies he's already done? Stay tuned. Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
God almighty. I might as well entertain you guys because I can't share the game. I didn't want to read the notes. We will get into the notes here, but we got to get this hype train going. We got to do it, Desi. Fans,
we got to
do this shit. We got to bring the fans in, you know, get some shooies going. See me suffer. They can take out their rage on me. I'll be the man, you know, to take the hit for the community. Okay, minute 45. You guys are pushing. If you guys want to get to level 10 and 2 more shooies, that's what we got to do. Oh, Maddie's jumping in.
This is the way.
And, oh, his frog just missed the soup. Wait. Yes, Red Devil, the game is not working, so I stand before you, a broken and bitter man. All right, less than a minute 30. We're at 7%. Are we going to get to level 10? That's actually more interesting than the gameplay, which we don't have any of right now. So there's that. The Ranger Shoei Camp is getting a full workout tonight. So let's see if it's going to get an extra workout. I think I might be okay here.
Ladies and gentlemen, the game might be down, but Ranger is up.
That's not good. Contingent, you fucked me. I was getting hopeful. You waited. Well, I got hopeful, didn't you? You were just waiting, and then you got me. I know what you did, you son of a bitch.
He's my favorite Chaos Goblin. Of course he did.
Dancing on your grave. First time chat. What's going on? Well. Let the pain start. Yeah, we already did one shoey at the lunch stream. Yeah, I know. He's one of the few that has it right now. I wish I could do the same. Hey, Desi. Hey, welcome. There you go.
Baby Yoda, that is very good to hear. I'm just going to keep poking the button until I get some good news.
Well, I'm going to be drinking some shooies as we're at level 10. If we get to level 15, then I have to do 4 shooies, but I got to do 2 right now. So the hype train's going. Jesus Christ. All right. We got another shooie there, Dez. Count me down, please, darling, if you wouldn't mind.
Oh, how do you want this one to sound?
Just quickly. Just let me. I'd rather get 1 in the head and 3 in the chest, please.
Noted. Okay. Hit it in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get it down and go. Shotgun!
What's up? We do another one. Oh. Oh, Oh, so bad. All right, I got to do another one. Straight to the head. Do it again. Do it, Desi. Give it to me.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, don't pressure me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do it. Do it. Drink the shoeing. Yes, good.
Potato. Good. It's so gross. Oh, God. Oh. Yeah, Boma, we're in the same. I'm in the same boat. I just got fucked out of energy. I got fucked out of my being able to climb and fleet because this has been going on 3+ hours. So I'm coming on 4. Can't collect energy. Can't do anything. Can't show content. Can't do a fucking thing because CG just, you know, the one laptop, I guess, finally caught up to him, Des. I mean, that's all I can say. Ram's so angry he was in, he had to leave because he's so angry. I don't blame him. Wolf's not, he can't even get in the game. He's doing Valheim right now. The only consecrated I know that's got it right now is Playbook. Urz is smart. Urz is over there doing Jedi Survivor. I know, Levone. I mean, this is the night that I do JAC. We were going to show maybe the new raid. We were going to do Riva. We're going to do all that stuff. But we can't get in. So we are all left basically miserable. All right, we are less than 2 minutes away. Oh, God. It's a lot of shoeies. I've done so many shoeies here. Just so bad. Okay. Well, we've made Ranger do 4 shoeies so far tonight. We're on our way. If we get to 15, I have to do 4 more shoeies. That's a terrifying thought. Hopefully that's not something that happens. Let the past die. Let this shit die. Oh, God, minute 30.
Like you're afraid of a shoeie. You jumped out of planes for a living. I'm not afraid of the shoeie.
I just don't want to deal with this fucking monster. It's so gross, man. It just gives me just burps and nastiness.
I mean,
oh, is that what happened to Scribe? I saw him streaming earlier and then it quit on him and didn't let him block back in. Oh, that really fucking stuff. Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, thank God. Contingent's tapping out. You're good, man. Thank you. Appreciate you. Yeah, it's just one of those things, man. And I really wanted to talk about the. We were going to get into the news here in a second. I'm just letting this hype train do its thing and then I'm going to get into the news. We'll cover it with you guys here. Yeah, dance on your grave. It's just, we're used to it now. It just, and when someone asked me earlier if I had remembered. I'm trying to remember. I've been doing this since, playing this game since day one, and I'm coming up on 7 years streaming. I don't remember, I think one other time we had a delay like this. That we had something this bad before. Oh, really? That like really sucks for Scribe. Sucks. I know there was something with the great mod fiasco, but I don't know if we had a delay.
Wasn't there a delay when TW launched? Like,
I don't remember. It's maybe? Been many years. All right, level 10 completed. Enjoy all your new emotes. Remember, we got Fosters in the chat as an emoji that you can use in the chat. So feel free to do that. If you want to continue playing bits and stuff, go ahead. Do the sound bites. We got the sound alerts. We got all that stuff. You guys can go do that while we're doing this. So. News update. The update is broken like every new release. That's the news. Yes, that's the news. No, don't do the contact us. Don't even bother continuing. I think they're aware of the problem. They just wish they would fix the damn problem. So, new emotes for everybody. You get the master beta test. Oh, look at LeBone. He's playing. We got the master beta tester because that's what I was. I was the master beta. And cake. LeBone likes cake. Very delicious looking cake. I don't eat cake, but yes. And then we got the Fosters in there for you guys as well. So a lot of good stuff in there for you guys. Well, before we get into the news, the new lore video is out for the VIPs, Patreons. You can go check it out. Apparently the sound's too low. I'm going to have to redo it probably. So yeah. Well, if it free Clone Wars Chewy Shards, that should make everything better there in Red Devil. So. All right. Well, we'll see if something happens with the game. If it updates and we can play it, we will. If not, then fuck CG. Great release. You had one job. One job. I wouldn't mind if there was bugs with shit, but not even having the game launch. You had one job. One simple fucking job. Just make sure the game launches.
It's almost like if they could have had, I don't know, multiple people log in to test as to whether or not this would work when put under pressure.
Fucking crazy there.
Oh,
card crazy.
I forgot. I'm sorry. We don't do that anymore. That here.
Yeah, they have one fucking job. Just make sure the game launches. If they had bugs, great. Then we deal with it like we always do because we're used to the bugs by now. And that's a shitty thing to say, but it's fact. Yeah, see, I don't like that. Edelson 3's being a little cheeky. Said that's what the players for retest. I think that's horse shit.
I ain't no Petri dish.
No.
Fuck that shit.
I remember signing up for that. I remember signing up to play the game, and the money and investment I've made in it is to, I don't know, work. Just a simple thing. When I buy something or I invest in something, I expect it, I don't know, what's the word? Work. To fucking work. I mean, and this has been happening more often. If someone asked me if I'm going to play the Lord of the Rings game, I'm like, I have no interest in that fucking game. And that's sad because I'm a huge, you guys know this, huge Lord of the Rings junkie. You know? Jesus Christ. So let's cover the news here. I'm so... We're going to talk about this since I can't show it. At least we can go through the notes and we can talk about it with you guys. Again, guys, keep it the interaction. Love the feedback. Keep it coming. Don't be shy. Talk about what you're feeling. You know, we don't hold back here. I love the interaction. You have questions or comments you want to react to, please keep doing that. Keep that coming in. So, but as of this point, coming up on 4 hours, yeah, we still have no way to log into the game. And that's ridiculous. I didn't get to see Crumb stream this afternoon. I was busy trying to make the fucking game work. Desi will be back. She's got to go deal with some family stuff. That's understandable. So yeah, keep your stuff coming, guys. Jesus Christ. Thank you for the support, guys. I'm so frustrated right now. I don't know what they're going to do. And I better not. I'm telling you guys, if they try to say that the May the 4th rewards are a makeup, fuck off, CG. I think they've done that before where they said, well, we gave you... No, the May the 4th stuff is celebration May the 4th. If you fuck up before then, own up, be an adult, say we had boo-boos, and we're on top of that, we're going to do this. If I swear to Christ, if they give that excuse like they did before, I'm going to unleash on their ass like you guys have never seen before because this is the bullshit going on here. You got tons of players, thousands, tens of thousands of players right now that are missing out on energy. Then they're not going to have that bonus for, you know, to collect and use for double drops that are coming out. They're missing out on crystals because they haven't been able to climb in fleet. That just happened to me. So they're losing out on hundreds of crystals. A whole bunch of shit's going on here. You better make up for this, CG, because I swear to Christ in heaven, if you give this bullshit statement that the rewards from... No, that's a celebration thing for May the 4th. You better step up and you better make us whole. 4 hours. We're already fucked over already. That ship has sailed. We've already been fucking hosed. So now just get the game working is all we care about right now. So we can at least somewhat salvage the shit that's going on right now. Because I'm telling you, if you give that bullshit statement, I'm going to fucking nuke your ass. I'm so fucking pissed off right now, and I'm just getting more fucking angry. I cannot believe this. You have one fucking job. Make sure the game launches and works. For everyone. And you couldn't even do that, man. Y'all getting too comfortable over there. You really are. You think that we're just going to sit there and take this shit, and we're not going to take this shit. I try to be fair with you guys at CG. When you guys do good stuff, I give you praise. So when I give you shit, it's because you really fucked up. And, you know, do you think GAC will be canceled? Depends on how long this goes on, because I haven't had an update in a hot minute on what's going on. They're still investigating. What they should have done, as soon as this started happening, pull everything, go back to what was it before, and then try to relaunch it after you figure out what was going on. The fact that they're leaving it in the air with us jerking our dicks, not doing anything, says a lot. Oh, you got COVID from this? Well, that sucks, Weddle 73. Ranger, you're in. All right, I'm going to try again. I just tried a couple minutes ago. I'm basically fucked. I'm already fucked. I've already lost out on tons of energy and crystals and shit. So I'll give it one more shot. If it doesn't work, then I'm just going to cover the news with you guys. Trying a little bit, but here's hoping. Last 900 times I've tried, I haven't been able to get in. Nope, got the error. Can't log in. Closed. Error code 3. Can't get in. Click restart. All right, try it again. Let me give this one more try. God almighty. What a mess, man. What a goddamn mess. Really feel bad for Scribes in the middle of GA seeing this happen. Yeah, Wolfman, it's been crazy. Okay, it's loading. What a mess. Okay, we're in. Holy shit. I'm going to actually pull up the game and I'll cover the news and notes while we do this. So you can see we got the greater sum, the Saw Gerrera's in. That's from previous Let the Hunt Begin. It talks about this. Hi, Saw. All right. It's May the 4th rewards here first.
Okay. Glad to still support you, brother.
You too.
Hey, always glad to have you, Northern California. Love it, man. Appreciate you, man.
Did you bathe in the water?
Well, I think Wolf took a bath.
I did.
He did, see?
And have you removed your helmet?
I don't think Wolf does that.
No.
No, I see? Not. Come on, Armor, let him in.
Then you may join.
Oh, our good. Wolf can join the convert. Oh, thank goodness.
You may leave anytime you wish.
Yeah, I got it in. You hit the restart button there, Baltor. All right, so cow is now farmable. Marines and shipments, finally. Sword is accelerated. Doesn't really help me out because, you know, I already got her. Oh, look. Got my rewards there. Got that. Couldn't climb. Couldn't climb. I got 100 crystals. So instead of getting, you know, 4 crystals, I got fucked. Can I claim energy? Can you let me do that? Can I get the energy at least? Oh, thanks. I don't think we have the raid launched right now. All right, we're gonna... Yeah, so some people are still getting the error. Just stick with it, guys. Phase... Okay, that's TB. I still have to do TB. God, I forgot about that. I still have to do TB. We're gonna do the Reaven mission tonight. I always do that as tradition for you guys. Raids are up, but they're not launched. No, I don't think we've launched it yet. Well, you've been lucky, Mary Jane. The vast majority of us are just now getting in 4 hours later. So, yeah, I figured as much there, Mary J, but yeah, a lot of us got hosed. I just got hosed big time because of the lack of being able to log in. I couldn't fleet climb. I couldn't collect energy. I couldn't do shit. So, okay, let's cover the news. I'm going to cover this and look at it in game with you guys as we go through this. We'll do the Reaven mission. I am terrified of doing JC. We're not doing JC tonight. We'll do JC tomorrow. Because I am terrified of this game getting boo-booed. So, yeah. Yeah, Saw Kits looks really good. Hey, thank you, Muddy Paws. Appreciate it. So, let's cover through the news here. So, I'm going to cover the news while we look at this stuff. It is what it is. Yeah, Yeah, Eva, welcome to the game, brother. Well, I mean, think of it a bit like a flash grenade, Mary J. Yeah, so we're not going to really do anything other than just go through the news and notes here. I'll try to do Reva. Hopefully that works. But other than that, we'll do JSC tomorrow. So, yeah. Is there fleet loadouts? Let's find out. Let's go look at that. Let me go to ships. No, there are no fleet loadouts. Was that supposed to be a part of this, or is just something they announced? I don't see fleet loadouts at all, so it hasn't been launched. Well, we don't need TIE Defender on our favorites anymore. Get that off there. Let me look at double drops have started. Someone said that they had double drops. I don't think mine started yet. No, there's no double drops yet. So I'll finish topping this energy off tonight, but didn't do that earlier either. Soon TM, soonish TM, sometime in the future, maybe, sorta. I guess if they feel like it. Oh, God. Okay, let me cover the notes here with you guys. We'll look at each of these aspects in the game. I don't have the raid open yet, but we're going to talk about. Oh, you got yours started eight. I did not get double drops. And there's no highlighted stuff. Yeah, there's no double drops right now for me. So I ain't doing. Yeah. Hey, way to go, Maddie. Okay, so let's talk about this. Yeah. It's title update today. It says Meathead, you'll be required to update your game from your app store and get the latest data. The biggest news for this release is a brand new crate dragon raid and revamped raid features. There will also be a UI UX adjustments you'll notice and bugs being fixed. Read on to see the list of changes. Crate dragon raid in here. Wow, Mary J, that's a big money. That's a lot of pickles. Wow, gambling your pickles like that? That many pickles? Damn, Mary J. You guys have a lot of pickles. I have to figure out what we do with those. All right, let's get into this. So, you don't like pickles? How dare you, sir? Nothing's better than a good pickle. Okay, let me get back into the notes here. So the crate dragon ray, let me pull it up in the game. Now that it's here, we're in the new raids, the new raid era. It has not been launched by my guild yet because most of them still haven't gotten in the goddamn game. Our new crate dragon ray is hitting the hall tables. Take your Tuskens and start your journey for heading to the native home planet of the crate dragon Tatooine, blah, blah, blah. In previous raids, bosses are immune to many debuffs effects because they can easily disrupt and trivialize raid encounter. However, for this raid, we're introducing a new mechanic called Defiance that will require players to bring these debuffs to minimize effects of the boss attack. During this time, players will want to remove as many stacks of Defiance as possible before the boss takes his turn, lest they face some dire consequence. The burst damage window will require players to manage big damage cooldowns and avoid devastating attacks while scoring as well as they can. Maximize the damage potential between these windows by using some of these big cooldowns inside of the window is one avenue toward improving performance. Balance update cooldowns between damage and debuff windows while scoring as many points as possible outside of these moments where we want to create a great deal of space for theorycrafting and optimization. As with all raids, we expect this event to be challenging at first, but you'll figure out the core loops and blah, blah, blah. And then they mention the factions, Hutt Cartel, Jawa, Mandalorian, Old Republic, Tusken. Best of luck, and you're going to need it. Raid economy. So let's talk about, now we're going to talk about the raid economy. This is what we've been waiting for here. The ins and outs of the stuff. Click the events tab on the main page. What do you want me to click here? Which event do you want me to go to? You want me to go to the events? I see Saw. Events for Separatists. Oh, Guild Raids? Oh, very nice. Legacy Raids. All Raids. Okay, cool. Guild Events. Leaderboard. Okay, so they've got events in here. Oh, okay. Oh, very nice. Okay. Well, that's nice. We didn't get the ship loadouts. Oh, very nice. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. That's cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, back to the raids. Now we're gonna get to what they are talking about here. Actually, go and go to the guild store because we have this shit now. Okay. All right, let's get into this. A new raid economy will be accompanying the new raid and revamped raid feature. In short, this change allows you to decide which rewards you want with the currency you earn. This agency gives you more power on how you improve the character's journey you're on at any given time, allows you to make quick adjustments to your journey whenever you see it. TLDR out with the random events and with the power of choice. For the team, this is an extremely important aspect of the game. We want to make sure you all benefit this updated system. One way we sought to support this goal is to keep significant quantities of the MK1 and MK2 raid tokens available early in the milestones, especially MK1. There are 15 solo and 9 guild milestones in total. By completing up to just individual milestone 5 and guild milestone 3, players will obtain a significant portion of tokens to purchase early stage gear. This quantity of currency can be used to obtain items consistent with the previous reward value. Details on the total currency quantity shipment prices will be at the end of this section. We mentioned in previous posts, but a major goal of this update to raids and the rewards is to give players the ability to focus on what they need as opposed to relying on random drops. Okay. The rewards now are focused on awarding 3 currencies and giving players the ability to direct those currencies towards the items they need. To support this, we've added a large number of shipment slots to guild activity shipment and weekly shipments, where players can use these currencies to purchase relevant items in different quantities. This arrangement seeks to empower the players to be able to focus on what they want. The new system also enables us to provide pass-through new content towards items that weren't available before, such as Relic 9 upgrade material. We always want new content released to feel meaningful and exciting to players, and the adjustments to the system help us achieve this goal. Additional information on the new currencies and price are aligned in notes, prize under MK1 prize, blah, blah, blah. Jesus, what a list this is. Holy crap. Yeah, I got in, Desi girl.
Well, holy fucking Lulia.
Terrified to do anything, but yeah.
I'll fuck around and see if I can find out.
So I'm looking at so there's different tokens. The get system going away? No. Okay, so that's still there. Guild activity. So what is special about this? Is all the basic stuff here. You have 728 and then the raid tokens. I think
we just changed the icon for the old stuff.
Well, you still have the old stuff, but there's 3 new ones that are capped at 30K, 20K, and 17.5K. I guess I have to keep scrolling. Okay, so this is here. Oh, wow, it's all here on the bottom. All right, so first thing you can get for 1,175 is Zeta, then you start getting into some of this additional year 12 stuff. Okay. I mean, this looks like the get store, there's impulse detectors. Okay. Okay. So you can, at the bottom, you have bigger chunks that you can purchase at once. Okay. And they have a list of all this. For players who are still building their teams and need some time for taking on the challenge of the hunt, the legacy raids are still present. Sit triumvirate, take down the pit, all remain playable. Blah, 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 blah. And quantities that can be acquired. The team will be monitoring the raid economy as you interact with it, and we will make adjustments deemed necessary. We look forward to hearing from you and your feedback on the, both the new raid and the revamped raid economy. So it's basically another play to get gear 12. Okay. And I've seen a lot of this raid rewards. I mean, the impulse detectors are nice. I mean, look at this shit. 800 for two of those. That is trash. Okay, so for these big pieces, 1,855 for 15. So it does identify and give you more options for your... That's these Mark K2 for those. These are the MK, the Mark 3. So the higher relic materials are for MK3 for this material. Okay. Interesting. All right. I don't know. It depends on how much of this shit we get that correlates to this stuff here. I like that we do have more options for gear 12 stuff with this new raid currency on top of the guild currency we get. That's good. So that gives us get and this to get gear, which, okay, but does that equal what we were getting before? I don't know. Yeah, it is a lot of currencies, Boma. Okay. You still have get, and then you still have Green Arena. You got your shard store. So those are all unaffected, and then we just have more places to get it. Okay. Not bad. We'll have to see what we get for the raids and stuff. Other news previously mentioned, Swordy has been added to the list of accelerated characters, so you can go get your Swordy. We'll get beginning of the May the 4th inbox gift. Marin, oh, Desi, Marin is now available in Chromium shipments.
I'm on it. If I can give her a kit in the game.
And then we got the Saw Carrera kit. I'm not going to get too much in the Saw Carrera kit. It's good. It does help the lower rebels that we saw for it, and that's fine. Okay. So what do you guys think? And the new raid rewards. Okay, let's go check out what the rewards are. So let me go see what the rewards are. Rewards. 10 million you get. That's it.
I mean, at least the Crate Dragon looks reasonably terrifying. Yeah,
these are guild rewards. So you get MK1 and then you get some MK2. What's personal reward? So as you do higher, you get all these. Okay. Doesn't seem like it's a lot, does it, guys? Well, you start off with 1,680 of those, 935s. Okay, so you get... Are these additional rewards as you go higher in the damage you do? Oh, most likely, most definitely Alpha and Omega. You get all this based off where you land for your rewards. Okay. The guilds get that if they get to 10 million and then 26 million, they get this on top of their personal. Okay. I mean, so the guild rewards are just on top of this, but it's going to be your individual damage you do total to get to that level to get all these rewards. Is what I'm... Look at the new Tuscan models, one thing at a time. I'm just trying to figure this out. Okay. If you get to this 12.5, you get all this stuff. So as you climb up to these different levels of damage, then you'll get this additional stuff as you climb up. Then you get the however the guild does. 10 million or 26 million. Okay, got it. But this, does that math check on like the tokens? I mean, we do it every 3 days. You guys think that's sufficient to equal to what we were getting before with the raids? What do you guys think in the chat? They said they would go look at the new Tuscans. Oh. Oh, wow. They changed the UIs for the Tuscans. Okay.
Pretty.
Very nice. Cool. Shaman, got some love. Very nice. Well, that was something new. We did not get ship loadouts. So we didn't get that. Okay. I said we're not doing JC tonight. There's too many crushes and bugs. We'll do JC tomorrow. Tomorrow, hopefully the raid launches for my guild. We'll do that. We're going to do a lot of stuff tomorrow. It'll be May the 4th. We'll do a lot of stuff tomorrow. Big stream tomorrow. However, it is Riva night. I'm terrified to do this, but I did promise. So we'll go in here and we'll go do the Riva fight.
Hey, Ranger, I just want you to know, I was actually functioning properly in the game for about 2 minutes, and now I'm back into the restart error. I really would not. I mean, I know you made a promise, man, but I got 3 minutes of functionality and it's fucked again.
Oh. Well, I'll take the hit. I don't know what the
ticket system is going to be. I mean, if this is the only time you lose, it's technically not your fault.
Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, it's still closed because we're not even, we can't fill up our thing, so I can't do it tonight. Oh, well, there we go.
They're doing you a favor.
Can't even do it. Yeah, we'll do it all tomorrow. I just literally don't want to risk it for the biscuit. Really disappointing that I missed out on crystals and stuff because I couldn't log in for that 4 hours, but it is what it is. So we'll do it tomorrow. So yeah, that's the news on that. The big news is the patch is broken, big time. I don't know this gear stuff. I mean, tokens. Do you think? So let me ask you guys in the chat. No contingent. Don't worry about it. It really sucks. I'm just trying some stuff in game here, clicking just to see how stable it is for you guys. Yes, yeah, I don't know how I feel about the tokens, Ghost. So looking at the tokens and how many we get, right? So if we do the raid every 3 days, depending on how much you do, you'll have a lot of tokens, but does that equate to what we need? I'm not sure yet. Mill says, I don't think it'll be equal to 3 raids twice a week. Yeah. I mean, there's so much in that store, and I'm just looking at it like, I don't know. I mean, there's a ton there. I like the fact that we have a wide variety of stuff. We have a second place to get outside of getting out the gear 12 stuff. But do the tokens based off the raid equate to us being able to accelerate our characters? Yeah, time will tell. I'm on the fence. I don't know. I really don't know. So we'll have to wait and see. Not sure either. Neo Venom, yes, blame Finn. Finn sucks. I'm not quite sure. What are you guys feeling about? I mean, yes, we've got the disaster and people still can't log in. So we'll see what they do with their makeup. I swear to by holy God, if they try to give that bullshit that May the 4th is, you know, their makeup, I'm going to fucking go off on them. They did that shit before.
I don't know. I feel like when the Sith Raid launched and when C-Pit launched, something that I heard over and over was, wow, these rewards are really underwhelming. Kind of like a pattern's already been established. I don't want to be a pessimist, but I'm not hoping to feel like, wow, this is great. That's not just my bad mood holding over. I'm not looking to be wowed by this.
Mill says, I did not see any shards for characters who were Raid Wars. No, there's no character shards. So they're not, they have not added that. What's a good thing about the raid, though, moving forward, is that they can change and add rewards and add character shards if they wanted to. I do like that we get to choose what we want to work for and it's not random. But does it equate to what we were getting before? I don't know yet with this token system. I mean, I like the fact that we will have choices, and it's always good to give the players choices, but does it give us enough, does it equal to enough gear to get us past what we've talked about here in the past? Two big things that are keeping players from getting to the next level is gear 12 and signal debt are two big things in Kyrotex. Let's put three of those in there. Kyrotex are a big deal. The gear 12 is a big deal. And then signal debt is a big deal. Yeah, I mean, another place for Zetas and Bronze and Wires, it's fine. I don't, looking at the rewards of the Bronze and Wires, like two for that much tokens, I'm like, I don't know, that's a good deal. I mean, it does take the randomness out, which I really like, but I mean, are, you know, I don't know yet. Not sure, guys, where are we at with this? But we'll have to wait and see. I'm almost terrified to make energy purchases here because I got to get that in. So we'll do, hell, I'm afraid to do TV. You know what? I'm going to try a TV battle. Just a regular old, well, I can't because we're not ready yet. So let me get my energy purchases I wanted to do real quick. Hopefully tomorrow, we'll do a big stream tomorrow where I can do the Reva mission for you guys. We'll do that first thing in the morning when I log into the game. Then we can do some GAC, and then if the raid's launched by my guild, we'll see what's happening. So yeah, we'll see what happens. We could. I mean, not that I really give a shit about Squad Arena. Let's use Java, why not? I don't think I've done a Squad Arena in forever and a day. You, and you, and go in here, we'll add Dacron. I don't know which one. Let's go best health. Okay. All right, let's give this a test, see how stable the game is. Seems to be stabilizing, so yeah. All right, so far, so good. Well, I forgot my tank's gonna die. Should come back though. Oh, did I have Bub Fett in there? Oh well. I wasn't paying attention. I got too much shit going on. I just want to see if the game works. I don't care if I win this or not. I hit the wrong character. All right, we're in payout. That's good. So far, so good. Oh, Kenobi died. All right, Kersanton died. Hang in there, Bujilea. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, kill him. Oh, Fett died. He died. He just died at it. Not, I'm really not Prince. Alright. Not the ideal team we were running here with. My job is toast. Well, into the wrong team. So it looks like it's stable. Not that I really cared. I mean, that seems to be working. Let's go try TB just to do a battle, see what happens here.
I've done a few different game modes and it does seem stable. Wow, the events tab looks really different. Okay, that's new.
I can do battles, it might be locked. Yeah. We're missing, oh, the Acolyte, I forgot. So I'll have to wait till tomorrow to do this, because I'm not staying up for this. So this basically hoses a lot of us. I have to do all my battles in the morning, because until someone fills it in, I can't do combat missions. This really fucked us. This really could not have happened at a worse time, guys. I don't worry about a ghost strike. Mine, I've already done my characters. You saw the ones I did. Rolo, I did Bo. Not a bad character. Rolo's not bad. But I did Hoth Rebel Soldier. So I've done my Relegates and already put them in. So whoever needs an Acolyte. But I mean, people can't log in, so they can't put the character in. So it's going to those things where it's like, Jesus Christ. I don't even know what's going on with that ghost strike. So it looks like the game stabilized. The new token system and raid system we'll play around with tomorrow, May the 4th. Glad to see my opponent has not made an attack yet here. We can take a quick look at Darthwing. I think I've faced Darthwing not before. Good dude. If I remember correctly. What do we got? Interesting. Job in the north. Take care of his. Oh yeah, he went light. Light there, and then in the south, probably heavier. We got in the south. We got Vader and Rey, which we have the counters for. Standard team. Standard stuff here. So we'll take it out. We'll do that tomorrow. JC will be quick. We'll go in there and do our battles and stuff and knock it out. I've got all the counters for all that stuff. We do have our new team on defense here, the Seer Squad. So we've got Seer Cal and we've got Nine Sisters, so this was made, the suggestion by Boss. So we've got this team up and running now, as well as these other teams, plus a lot of good fun surprises in the back as well. So
your head was actually covering most of that team. What was it?
It's Seer, Cal, and Ninth Sister.
Ooh.
So you can't get through Ninth because he's tanking Sol Ufa. So we'll see what happens on this new team for our opponent. Probably can't even attack right now because so many people still not able. It's getting better, but most people are starting to slowly creep in. So I'm just seeing if there's any other news. There's another issue. The team is aware of an issue with Swgoh missing certain gear piece recipe. There'll be a fix going down somewhere tomorrow to address this. Man, they are just having all kinds of fucking problems, man. Holy shit. So it looks like they just made a post that the fix should be in, guys. So, yeah, we'll do it tomorrow. I just don't want to risk it tonight, man. We'll do the fights tomorrow. Well, tomorrow's going to be a busy day for us. We'll do the Reaven mission first thing. As soon as I log in tomorrow for the stream, we'll do the Reaven mission. We'll do JC. The raid's up. I'll do the raid for you guys, do the TB and stuff. So, yeah. Yeah.
One positive thing that I'm noticed. Oh, go ahead.
Well, I was just going to answer you. Yeah, they got to make up for it. They better not say it's May the 4th rewards. That's bullshit. They better not, because this was outside of the realm of celebration. You know, you already made an announcement that the raid rewards are, you know, the celebration rewards are the celebration rewards. This is something different. You screwed a lot of players, but it's not working out of energy, out of crystals. You got to make good. I don't want to hear that, well, the May the 4th will be a, if they say that, I'm going to fucking go off on. I'm going to let them have it in a bad way. And I hope it goes up the chain to say that you guys are fucked up in the head. Now you can say what you're going to say, Desigree.
Oh, I was just going to say, I'm messing around in the challenge for the week. I'm not seeing nearly as much lag fighting with Tuscans than I used to. Seems like they didn't just make them prettier. They actually fixed something about the math. Hey.
Yeah, 4 hours.
It's still not great. It still lags, but it's not like the game's sitting there frozen for 10 seconds anymore.
All right, so let us know what you guys think. I mean, I know we've been venting and stuff. Hopefully tomorrow, if the raid is launched by my guild, I will wait and do my battles tomorrow for you guys. We'll look at the new raid. We'll talk about it. We're going to do JC. We'll do the Reaven mission first thing tomorrow. If you guys need help, yeah, same thing, Nate. I got screwed by Fleet Playout. I mean, I lost hundreds of crystals because of it, so. I swear to Christ, if they say that the make good is that, I'm going to go off on them. They've done that before, and I was pissed off, and they're going to get it. They're going to get an ear. Even if they say, here's 3 Clone Wars Chewy Shards and 500 crystals. Great. You made the attempt, you know, to make us whole. Great. I mean, if it's something, I'll take it. If they say that May the 4th rewards are makeup, I'm going to say, you're fucked up in the head. You guys have lost all touch reality with the player base, and you don't give a shit anymore. That will prove to me that they don't give a shit. Well, that we're getting that from May the 4th, but that's tradition. And as Desi said, we don't fuck with tradition here. We don't fuck with tradition.
Can confirm.
It's true. Oh. Oh my God, not 6 Clone Wars Chewy Shards. You get that shit out of there, Mary J. 3 additional Clone Wars Chewy Shards? Oh my God. If that was the case, if they did that, I would be like, oh, okay, cool. At least you tried. Calm down there, Mary J. I think Mary J just totally creamed his jeans. Unbelievable. Nobody creams their jeans like Mary J. Been smoking that kush.
On that, you're not wrong.
Big kush fan. Nobody does kush better than me, Donald J. Trump. All right. Yeah, so I'm going to leave it open for you guys. Not going to do it, tempt anything in the game, because I'm terrified to tempt anything in the game right now, because shit is busted. Oh, busted. My Discord is going cray cray. Everywhere's going crazy with all the discords I'm in. Let me check TB real quick, guild. Okay, JC Randall just said he just plays Acolyte. Okay, good. We'll see here. I think the guild might open up combat missions. If they do, I may attempt it for you guys tonight. I'm terrified, but you know what? I'll do it. If they open up, I'll see what Maddie does in the next few minutes. We'll do the Reaven mission for you guys tonight. And if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. I mean, at this point, we gotta rock and roll. You know, we grin and bear it. Okay. So it should be open. Waiting for the go ahead from old Matty Ass. So close, so we'll give it a few minutes here. All right. If it opens up, I'll go do the mission. We'll try some missions here, see how the stability of the servers are handling all this stuff. And then tomorrow, all we got to do is GAC and other stuff, and then we'll take it from there. Yeah, Jabba, we've been saying for a while, Eva, Jabba's one of those characters that you really want to start focusing in on because he's just used everywhere, whether it's the new raid, you got Smuggler's Run 2, the it's incredible good in Conquest. I mean, it's he's just one of those characters that just, yeah, he's really dope. Right, so if I get tagged in the next few minutes, we'll go do the Reva mission. Yeah, so now, if you guys don't know, I do have a video out there. All right, Alpha and Omega, you have a good one, buddy. I'll see you tomorrow. If you guys don't know, there is a video out for the Reva mission that I broke down before that tells you what to do. I'm not going to break it down. I'm just going to go do it and see how it works. That way I can warn the guild if it goes to shit, it goes to pot. And that way we can not lose out on Reva shards. Because I need Reva shards. We're 2 TBs away. This one and the next one, I'll have Reva unlocked. And that's kind of important. So I can go in there and suck it up and take the hit. Then I will do that. Let me get back out of here. So as soon as Maddie gives me the TB announcement that we can go do that. I'll do that for you tonight. But until then, get your questions in. What do you guys think? I know we've had a fiasco today. We'll try to make tomorrow more fun for you guys. Yeah, Wolf, Jabba's the play, man. If you got Jedi Luke, go Jabba. I mean, JML, don't get me wrong, is a phenomenal GL, but Jabba's just, it's not only is he really good, but he's just needed so many places. And that Smuggler's Run 2 is just so good. He's unbelievable in Conquest. He's unbelievable in other parts. He's just so good. And with the new raid, from what I'm gathering, he's really bloody good. So any thoughts, comments you guys have? How are you guys feeling about the new structure and stuff? Is it still too soon? Do you have to play around with it a little bit? Like when you get a new car, you like the car, right? Because you just got a new car, right?
Can confirm.
Yeah. So you know, you got to get used to it. You got to drive around with it a little bit before you know how you really feel about the vehicle, right? You got to give it some time.
Oh, yeah. Like I'm still super shaky with that car. So... is true.
Potato. Yeah, I hope we do get better gear with the tokens and the flexibility. I like that. Kind of hyped on that, but is it equating to what we were getting before? Will it equal to us being able to get our characters up faster to relics? Still have problems, but you know, we'll see. We'll see how it plays out. We'll give it some time. Different. I like it. I do like the new raid though. No announcement on Leia. I don't think they're going to do an announcement for her yet. Maybe they'll do something tomorrow as a surprise announcement, but I don't think we're going to get any news other than what we got today, which is a shit ton of news. And this is a major update. So we'll wait and see. I'm waiting for Maddie to give me the okie dokie to go in here. He says comment missions are open. I'm going to go in there and do the guys. It's tradition. I'm trying to keep up with tradition. It's going to be rough doing all these combat missions because as soon as I finish the stream, I got to go see if I can try to knock these out. Yeah, I don't think it would be good, Wolf, if they were to say, oh, by the way, we just had this major poo-poo happen. And, here's a new Leia coming out. Hell, we haven't got the ships yet announced for the other 2 ships we're going to need for... new capital ship, so we still got to deal with that shit. I'm hoping to log in. I may start the stream a little bit earlier. Just as a quick reminder, guys, I will not be streaming this weekend. I got some stuff going on. I'm going to do my final test on the Mandalorian costume. I may paint the rifle. I may put the first coat on as well. We'll see. I got to get the rifle up and running. I got to paint that bitch. Good. So we'll see. I appreciate the earlier hype, Chan. We had like 5 Shoeys tonight. Jesus. Plus, we had a Shoey during the lunch stream. You guys are getting me hard with these Shoeys. So we'll have a major stream tomorrow with GAC and everything. Hopefully, the raid's up and we'll get you squared away. So, yeah. Waiting to see if Maddie unleashes the beast here. He could be eating. I don't know. We'll go a little bit longer here. If I don't get the news, then we'll just do the Revis shit tomorrow. That's fine. I can do it the next day too. I mean, Reva takes 5 minutes for me to do at the most, so I could do it tomorrow if it doesn't, cards aren't. Because I can do everything else and then go in and do, you know, Reva. And we'll definitely do JC tomorrow because I don't want to do JC tonight. Because I heard some stories tonight. I'm like, yeah, let's not do JC tonight. Because I should try to win and not have the game crash on us. Any comments, questions, feel free to get them in. It looks like Fortmort just started, so we'll go a few more minutes here. And then we'll go right Mortmort. Actually, I do kind of owe Mort a stream. Desi, I forgot about that. We go hang out with Mortmort.
I don't see why not.
Yeah, I think go hang out with the Mortmort.
I'm here for it.
Oh, good. So we'll go a couple more minutes here. If we don't get the Reva combat missions are open, then we'll just end the stream. We'll go raid Mortmort. And then hang out there for a bit, and then we'll do all our stuff tomorrow. So I think that's okay, Desi. I'm calming down, Desi. So upset, but I'm calming down, Desi girl.
I mean, would you like for me to sing you a lullaby?
No, I'm not on stream. I don't feel sleepy and sexy time and stuff on the stream. The other people in the chat doing the same thing. A bunch of men and women getting all discombobulated with that shit.
Then a little bit of happy news. I'll actually be able to participate this round in the last couple of bits of getting us our Reva shards.
Yay.
I just finished 7-star in my Inquisitors.
Yay.
Which means I can now.
Well, are they Relic 7?
Just finished my last R7.
Yay.
Yay. Almost entirely too late.
You know what? I'm going to make a call here. Let's go raid Mort. We'll go hang out with Mort for a bit for you guys so we can continue the fun over there. That way tomorrow I can just do all our good stuff for you guys. So if you guys haven't seen Fortmort, it's actually playing Star Wars Galaxy Heroes again. I highly encourage you to go join him and the battalion boys. I haven't got the update from the guild that we can go ahead and do attacks. They probably terrified to even go do attacks because we need to get the star. So, so yeah.
They have chosen wisely.
You've chosen poorly. So yeah, let's go do that. And then I'll do all that fun stuff with you guys tomorrow. It'll be a big day tomorrow for streaming. So let's raid Shop Mort. Shop S Mort.
Oh, God. Oh, that's just a whole garden of jokes to be made right there.
We'll go hang out with Mortmort. He needs some love. He's just getting back into the streaming game. So let's show Mortmort some love. So everybody get on there and just say S Mort when you get over there. Shop Mort.
Shop S Mort. Yes.
You guys don't know that's from the Evil Dead movies. Army of the Dead. All right. Night, Mozzie. I love you. You're the best. Love you, Moz. Fellow Ginger, we will rule the world one day.
Ginger power!
Mm-hmm. Desi's a ginger too. Oh,
it's true.
So many lovely redheaded ladies that will help me dominate the world. And we shall rule, for we are the chosen. All right, we're going to go raid Mort. Sorry I couldn't show you more content tonight, guys. It is what it is. But we'll be back tomorrow during the lunch stream, and we'll get through all this stuff and have some fun with you guys tomorrow. So hopefully everything works out. So love you guys. Have a great rest of your night. You guys are awesome. Thank you for the hype train. Thanks for everybody that have donated subs and bits. Love you very much. Have a great rest of your night. And we will see you on the flip side. Peace out.
Mwah.